she really was the most beautiful woman in the world, an iconic American beauty.
You really are an exquisite-looking young lady.